Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very excited because the spring collection is here at Magnolia Market. They have beautiful things as always, so I'm going to show you all of that. But first, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos related to motherhood and lifestyle and all things Magnolia, of course. I upload new videos every week. Okay, so let's get started. The theme for this season is beholding the beauty of the here and now, which inspires us to appreciate the small things in life that brings us joy. And also you are going to see tulips everywhere around the store, which captures the essence of spring. So I hope you like this tour and all the beautiful things they have for this season. I love the new kitchen collection that is curated by Joanna Gaines. It has that homey feeling that inspires me to start cooking and baking. I love it. And you can see most of the pieces in her new cooking show that started this month. Thank you. Spring is one of my favorite seasons, especially here at Magnolia, because of all the colors and the flowers and wreaths are beautiful. So let me know in the comments what you like the most about this collection, what are your favorite pieces? Let me know. So the renovations are done, everything is ready now. I'm going to show you very quick because it started raining when I was filming. But as you can see, there is new turf, everything is connected now, there are new walking spaces and picnic tables. You can walk directly to the shops at the silos and Magnolia Home. The garden is on the right. And yeah, it's great, everything is ready, so you can spend the whole day here. There is a lot to see and do. and I couldn't leave without entering the bakery. I ordered the lemon lavender cupcakes and a blueberry muffin, and they were delicious, as always. So yes, this is everything I wanted to show you. Let me know in the comments what other videos you want to see from Magnolia. Please let me know. So I hope you like this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!